Hi everyone, we're back here. Hopefully you're enjoying the last few moments of the stream. We had a bit of a run around getting everything working as it should. A bit of a network issues. The current score for is 6-4 Eastern Province. And 6-4 Mpumalanga, so it's peels at the moment.
Thank you.
They've completed 7 ends, yeah? Remember, they're playing 12 ends, 2 hours to complete the match. We have the skip for Eastern Province Bowls, JL on the mat. He's number 3. Jaden looking interested, unfortunately just running into traffic in front. He's opposite Wilco, playing for Mpumalanga. As you can see at the back of their shirts, we have Omar Roy Cook sisters. I have to thank the team from Mpumalanga for bringing me some Cook sisters. I'll have a bite of them in a moment. So you're ending, getting the last few ends here. You can hear all the action happening around. All the games are quite close. So this is the under 18s. They have 11 games in total that they need to play for the sectional play is done. Each will have one bye. Quite a bit of noise around us. Quite a few players supporting and friends and family. You'll hear the sound is not the best quality. We just struggled with the sound a little bit, so we'll sort that out during the next break. Will he sneak in? He's promoting one of those orange red balls up. Let's see what happened. Eastern Province picking up the jack. They got the score there. They'll take the lead. Score was 6-6 after 7 ends completed. They've now completed the 8th end.
A boo!
dokter was het ek 3 CPU punten gekryg voor die video. Weet jy hoe baie is 3 CPU?
Hello. They're just checking the scores to make sure.
It's getting moved all over the place. So it's fine, don't worry.
Hy moet nou vir my staan, hè, en dat ek 'n foto kan neem.
Ja. Albert. Yes. Staan.
Nee, ga nie staan by die foto nie.
Asseblief, kom net 'n foto sien. Net so, dit is net op die Facebook page kan sien. Dankie.
Dankie, Albert. Now, after a bit of a configuration there, looks like Eastern Province have picked up one.
So,
currently Eastern Province 7-6. Looking at the delivery of the lead. We're catching the hint, so remember this is interactive, so you can comment. Yeah, support for the EP squad. Juanita Bosov supporting the second. Nikas.
Big one,
and he's on the mat. His opposition is Ruben. Playing on the forehand, the ditch hand. We saw in the previous match that one seems to keep out a little bit, so you must be very accurate on your line there. Unfortunately, just being short there, but a great line. Oh, Robin Chimanu, my friend here from Warrenton, my home club. Next door, we have the Northern Cape playing Sables. Current score there is 8-5 in favor of Sables. And we're still on the right one.
Robert. Kom, keep it up. Kom, kom. Kom,
kom. Awesome. So we have some Umaroi cook sisters to try. I've been hearing how good these cook sisters are for many years now. So Albert from Admiral organized it for us. Thanks, Albert. So there, my son is the birthday boy today. Try the first one.
Very good.
Yeah. Petra de Plooy enjoying her grandson playing. Oh, just playing with a bit of weight there. Wilco from Mpumalanga. Hy trek oor 'n koek sister. Let's see what JL does here. Oh, playing again. He's trying to get onto that shot ball or the jack. That looks like it's another one to Eastern Province, so they take a lead. They go on to 8.
Elisa!
Woohoo, bring yellow off.
Good start there by Divan. They call him the divider. Yeah, now I'm going to try one of those Omaroys. Well worth the wait. A nice festive atmosphere here. with these youngsters around.
I wish them a truck crash.
We're keeping it warm for you, wherever it goes. Keep it warm.
Lots of room to draw in here. Yeah? I'll be short.
Hello.
Oh, unfortunate. Just running into a bit of traffic there in front. Die kamerad daar so by die nummer 5. Gaan gaan raam toe en dan sy sien boop die ding is daar so 'n knoppie wat so lyk soos so wys ek 'n servies het boop die gimbal. Ek druk hom vir my 2 keer.
Why isn't your son playing
yet? Northern Cape doesn't have under 15 side. He's not allowed to, he's only 12.
Much better.
wat onder pressure
is. Calm down, Dylan. Calm down, Dylan.
Going down for the measure, yeah? Oh, we'll update the scores in a moment. Lots of action happening here. We have Western Province against Southern Free State, currently leading 12-3 after 8 ends. And next door we have Northern Cape versus Sables. So current score EP 10 against 6 from Mpumalanga after 10 ends, 2 ends to go. Unfortunately, you're only getting the last few ends here. But hopefully we'll be able to reset quickly during lunch and make sure everything is running the way it should be.
Well done.
Oh, Peter, thank you. I'm enjoying those Omar Roy Cook sisters. You also having one there in Centurion. Peter Smith supporting Hein Carlo. The lead for Eastern Province. Has really had a good match so far. He's really put under pressure from the start. But he's not had his own way. Divan has also had a few good balls. He's currently holding shot. And draw one just behind. Now remember to comment where you're watching from and where you're enjoying this from. Which clubs do you play out of? Give us a few comments. Ah, wonderful ball here. Just running through slightly. Not a bad position, covering the back. Seconds, Nikas and Ruben. Oh, so close. Almost getting a touch there. I hope you're enjoying the overhead cam. Views. Well, they're playing 12 ends, 2 hour matches. You get a warning bell after 1 hour 45 minutes, and then on the 2 hour mark, if the jack has been rolled and is legal, it will they can complete that end within the time period. Oh, so close. You can see how close that ball was from the jack. Hi, Alicia. Lolly playing. Yeah, I saw her this morning. Our current score is 10-6 in favor of Eastern Province. Two ends to go. As you can see, that orange ball just seems to be holding still, along with that red one. So the orange ball is the Mpumalanga ball, so it looks like they might be holding two here. I hope everybody's enjoying the last few moments. Hi, Renee. Oh, this is a good ball. Oh, just about needs another 30 centimeters. Hi, Colleen Penta, watching all the way from Marble Horn. Tian Penta's mom, number 3 for the Mpumalanga side. They need to pick up on this end. Oh, wonderful ball there. Just moving his own ball out of the way. And we're just having a bit of a freeze on all the cameras again. We're just waiting for the stream to quickly recover. Unfortunately, it looks like we've just lost all our cameras at the moment, so we'll quickly reset. So we're not going to finish this match. They have only one end to go. Current score is 10-9. So what we'll do is we'll do commentary. We'll do it radio style for you guys. Currently, Stephen with a wonderful start, just being jacked level, but just to the side. Yeah, so we're going to give you a radio style while we're waiting for the cameras to maybe pick up again. So yeah, Divan is currently holding shot. And he's drawn another one. It's still about a meter or half a meter for his opposition lead to draw in Divan. Had a great line on the previous one. The achtersteen kan kry. Ja. And yeah, I think he's drawn D shot there, or it might just be, I know, I think Divan is, Giancarlo is still holding, or yeah, Divan is holding shot with his red ball. Ah, this is another one coming in there. Currently, Mpumalanga holding two shots. Looks like from our angle. Just short there by Nikas from Eastern Province, but Mpumalanga looks like they're holding too. See what Ruben does here. He's gonna be a bit short here. But he's drawn another one close and he's blocked that road on the backhand, or the forehand, I mean, sorry. So they switch to the backhand now, the ditch hand. That hand is playing a bit difficult. It's a bit of foreign grass that keeps out a little bit. The player is not giving anything away. We're trying to get that camera from behind fixed for you. Looks like currently Mpumalanga is holding shot. Difficult to see from our angle at this stage. That's a good position. Just two through. Tian on the mat, or Jaden, I mean. Mm-hmm.
Don't injure yourself so early in the tournament.
Short day, that's 2-2. Looks like Mpumalanga might be holding two, as indicated by Tian. It's a bit difficult to just see. Players are not telling us too much in their body language. He's second to last ball of this match. Can he change something there? Oh, I think Wilco just putting a bit of a blocker there. Jail, yeah, needs to play a big shot. This could end up in a draw, or they could lose it. Is he close? He's going through the line. Oh, just running through. Oh, so close. Now that's two, so that is Mpumalanga winning that one. With 1 point. Now, unfortunately, we lost the cameras there at the end. We'll try to fix that during the lunch break quickly. But yeah, that's